From the JES First Warning Weather Center, here's meteorologist April Loveland.
Well, we had some chilly weather out there thanks to a cold northerly wind out there making our temperatures feel colder. And we are in for a cold night as we take a live look over downtown Norfolk. We are going to be dealing with mostly clear skies, and that's really going to allow our temperatures to drop into the 30s and even some 20s for some of us. Falling temperatures overnight, a frigid start with temperatures around 30 tomorrow morning. And as we look at our highs, around 54, so climbing a little bit above normal for this time of year, all the way up to 61 though for New Year's Eve with some scattered showers. A little bit better chance to see that wet weather by New Year's Day. So January 1st kicking off 2021. On a wet note, we'll see highs around 62, all the way up to 69 on Saturday with some showers. Same story heading into Sunday with those showers, but a big drop in temperatures. We'll start the work week with highs in the low 50s. That is your first warning 7-day forecast.